إمام القيم رحمه الله تعالى said, the whole Quran is summarized in one chapter. And then he said, it is the chapter of Al-Fatiha, which we will today, inshallah ta'ala, reflect upon or talk about its verses or its virtues at the beginning. It is the best chapter that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed. It is the greatest chapter that Allah ta'ala, the Almighty, revealed. There is no chapter alike in the Quran or the Torah or the Bible or the Zabur, the Psalms of David alayhi salam. And that's why the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam, in one occasion, let's begin with this incredible narration. In the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam was in the masjid, and Ubay ibn Ka'b was also in the masjid, and he was praying. Ubay ibn Ka'b was known to be one of the most knowledgeable people in the Quran at the time of the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And the Nabi sallallahu alayhi called him, said to him, "Oh, Ubay, come." Ubay was praying. Ubay said, "When I heard him calling me, I started praying faster so I can answer his call. When I finished my prayer, I came to him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said to me, 'Oh, Ubay, I called you. Why didn't come quickly?' I said, 'Oh, Messenger of Allah, I was praying. That's why I came a little bit late.' He said to him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, 'Oh, Ubay, don't you know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty, said in the Quran, يا أيها الذين آمنوا استجيبوا لله وللرسول إذا دعاكم لما يحييكم. Oh, you believe, respond to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala whenever they call you to that which will bring life and will make you alive and will give you life. Meaning the revelation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ubay رضي الله عنه said, "O messenger of Allah, I will never repeat it." Then the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, "Ubay, I shall teach you. لَأُعَلِّمَنَّكَ سُورَةً هِيَ أَعْظَمُ السُّورِ فِي الْقُرْآنِ قَبْلَ أَن نَخْرُجَ مِنْ هَذَا الْمَسْجِدِ." Oh, Messenger, I said to him, "Oh, Ubay, I shall teach you the greatest chapter in the Quran." And another narration, he said to him, "Oh, Ubay, do you want to know a verse or a chapter that has been revealed to me and that there is nothing alike in the Bible or the Torah or the Psalms of David? أتحب أن أعلمك سورة لم تنزل في التوراة ولا في الإنجيل ولا في القرآن مثلها?" Then Ubay said, "Obviously, O Rasulullah," that the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam took hold of his hand and said to him, "Before I come out of the masjid, I'll teach you the verse or the chapter." So after a while the Nabi was going towards the door of the masjid, Ubay was trying to delay him so he can get the answer. Then he reminded him, saying, "Messenger of Allah, you told me you will teach me the chapter that nothing alike was revealed in the Quran or in the Torah or the Zabur." The Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, "Oh, Ubay, what do you recite when you pray?" He said, "Messenger of Allah, I recite Umm al-Kitab, al-Fatiha." He said, "إنها السبع المثاني والقرآن العظيم الذي أوتيته." Indeed, it is the seven مثاني, which means oft repeated or paired verses or highly praised verses. السبع المثاني means the seven verses that are highly praised or oft repeated. والقرآن العظيم, and it is the great recital that I have been given. That is Al-Fatiha. Al-Fatiha is the سَبْعُ الْمَثَانِي وَالْقُرْآنُ الْعَظِيمُ الَّذِي أُوتِيتُ. And nothing alike has been revealed to any of the prophets.